Okay, as you've probably guessed by now, I'm not here by myself. I'm being joined live by the Hard-Ons. The Hard-Ons have quite a reputation around town as being able to present ballads in the most sincere, gentle, soft way. I think we're about to have one. This sounds like a love song. Ache to touch you. Before I take it, you got to do another two before I'm going to talk to you guys. No.
Thank you.
Feast on Flesh, that one was called. Now, there's a roll of gaff over there. Anybody in the band want gaffer tape for the headphones? We've had a little bit of trouble so far.
Yeah, fucking I do. You need it. Hey.
This is the ABC.
This is the TCR. My apologies.
No. Feel free. Now, what does obviously pace has a lot to do with this music. Is there any reason why it's going so fast?
Kesh answering.
Yeah, you'd probably be Kesh is the guy on the drums. You're probably setting the pace.
No particular reason.
Could you do the same kind of song slow?
I don't think so.
Is it the historical base of it, like the Ramones and all that kind of stuff, that's the reason why you do it that way, or just you sit in the garage and that's how it comes out?
I mean, look, if you're fucking a girl, like, you wouldn't just fuck her really slow, right? You'd, like, really put it in.
At the beginning you do it that fast?
Yeah, at the beginning you just go straight in. Like, if you've been on tour, like, for about 3 months, you just go straight for it, man. Just, like, it's hideous.
Yeah, well, I'd probably agree.
I didn't say any of that. No, but Tim, it's really better playing it fast. It's a lot more feeling, I think.
So is it the kind of thing that also has to be heard loud, I expect?
Yes, definitely.
So what if you play a dingy little pub that's got an awful PA that's just, you know, the size of your ghetto blaster, what do you do? Just
you stick your head next to the PA.
Why dick cheese, as a question? Why dick cheese?
Because it's our favourite disease.
It's not a disease, it's a malady of being uncircumcised.
No, it's not, it's a disease in our book.
Ah, okay. Now, this is where education is part of this.
What Punch Bowl Boys hired.
What's dick cheese if you come from Punch Bowl? Punch Boil, it's probably right. Punch Bowl
punch
Boys.
Bowl.
What's dick cheese from there?
Well, you know, when you itch a lot.
A rash?
Just around the head area.
What causes this?
Yeah,
I think Ray said something then.
That was Ray over there referring to gender. Shall we play a couple more tunes?
Sure.
You keen?
Yeah.
Keen.
Okay.
All the reverb's gone off my voice. It sounds like we're in a normal room now. We're actually, normally we have, when we do live at the wireless.
We're in our Opera House Stadium.
Well, it's pretty big. Normally we do live at the wireless, it sort of goes directly into the desk. But to get the feel tonight, which you can probably hear at home, it sort of has a very live feel to it because we've got a PA set up around and you could actually perform without your headphones, which is why most of the songs have been able to continue to go along. Ray's just getting the
don't say fuck anymore.
Well, there are rules. In fact, if you're interested, part of the thing is, as an employee of the ABC, that's one of the two words I can't say. But you, as the talent, I can't control what you say. So, missing you, missing me.
Must be the McDonald's.
all you 20 people. T-shirt.
Does that one count as a love song? Suck and swallow? Is that?
Yeah, that's true love. She really loves if she swallows, doesn't she?
What's the definition of you loving her?
Letting her.
Eating her shit.
joke, Tim.
Look, people's hobbies.
I wouldn't
and stuff.
Go that far.
You've heard of a golden shower?
Most definitely, yes.
Have you heard of a Technicolor shower? Or rainbow shower?
It's a new one for my ears.
This is a visual
thing.
What
was that, Tim?
I'm not going to say. I'll do it physically. I'm not going to show you.
How gross!
I think it's got its point. Now, before we go any further, I have to say that next week is the last in the series, the current series. There may not be another one after tonight. We never know. In the current series.
There should be lots more.
Do you know how many people listen to this about? Did they tell you to try and make you nervous or anything like that? Apart from the 20 in here.
I don't know, but I'm pretty nervous anyway.
It's about 25 to 30,000.
So. Wow. No, that's just a normal gig.
Should we do one more?
Yes, yeah. Let's.
Oh, before we do, though, there's a new album. When's the new album?
Well, that's not for ages, but this is our new single, and you should all rush out and buy it now, because all the shops are open.
Will they be open tomorrow?
No, now.
I'll do an intro so we can sell it. Okay. For Live at the Wireless, this is The Hard-Ons. Just being with you.